Hey there, folks, this is Charmin 2.0. Well, I'm back with Ben 10. I'm gonna chase down Zombozo and stop him for good. Ooh, a new alien! Let's see who it is. Wildvine is back in the Omnitrix.
Who needs ropes when you're made of vines?
What I just did was Wildvine's unique ability.
This is clearly not in my wheelhouse.
Looks like I need Cannonbolt here.
Cannonbolt, coming through!
This is how I roll!
Man, Cannonbolt can really do some damage. Man, I need Diamond Head here too. Great, because I gotta come back later.
Onward and upward!
no way!
His form's his unique ability. He can pick up and throw enemies. Only one at a time. Can he ever grapple with a different vine instead of the same one?
You're about to get proof by head. That's that.
You know, match for Wildvine. So make like a me, and leave. Found me a card. Don't mess with Ben Tennyson.
Of course, check.
Oh, a new alien. Let's see who it is.
You are getting reaccelerated. Super speed.
Accelerate. Man, stupid glitch. Another card for the collection. Dang it, stupid Omni Tricks didn't charge up. Dang it. Should just feel good to be Ben again. Time to stop Zombozo.
You never give up, do you?
Only I'm cooling my root, and this isn't either of those things.
Right you are! It so happens we dropped right into my favorite snare, the wheel of misfortune.
You know I'm just gonna get out of your unnecessarily elaborate trap and kick your butt right.
Nice work, Ben.
Piece of cake. Which, by the way, I could go for about now. Oh, almost forgot. Your tent problems are officially solved. And this one is way roomier than the old one.
Thanks, Ben. I hope you've learned something from this.
Yeah, next time I'll be more careful when I'm testing out a new power. I might end up hurting more than a tent.
It was a pretty cool power, though.
I know, right? Wonder if all my forms have an ultimate power like that.
Let's figure that out later.
That'll teach you, stupid.